back from the dead.
Hello and welcome to my Let's Play of Xanadu Next. I think this is part 8. Last time, I was seriously just farming the entire time. Farming I think 2 levels? Yeah. Learning a bunch of skills from weapons. It is my goal to learn all of them so I may make my own skill set. It kind of sucks that I only have 4. Hopefully I can increase it. Hopefully. Now I believe that I have I got enough level and experience and such that I can take on those hordes, especially with this knockback ability. I'm really excited for that to use it on hordes of enemies. Where's is this supposed to tell me? I guess I can put this right here. That's it. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I use bead. All right. Okay. So skip these guys. I'm gonna go to the place of the giant lizards, which is on the right here. Maybe I should get some ranged ability. Nah. I mean, plunder is a really good skill. Holy crap, it knocks him to the side too? Interesting. Oh, no, I won't be able to take them all even, so I'm gonna need a fire spell or something. Crap. Oh yeah, I can move while I do this. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go to spells. God. Ow. It hurts. Lizard man, give me the gold. Yes, I can take these guys now. It's kind of interesting that that skill knocks him to the side. I can probably come up with a couple strategies with that. Battle strategies. What do we got here? What do we got here? Yeah. This is the boss! Yeah, I'm gonna fight the boss. Dude, when you see a gate and a save point right next to the gate, either there's going to be a boss fight, or there's going to be, like, a very long cinematic. Alright. Okay, before that, let's us save. Well, I kind of wish I switched to the fairy. Sorry. I get more... It's more SP. Should I... Yeah, that's my strongest weapon, actually, now that I think about it. Sorry, check out my skills. I don't need the knockback skill. I'm probably gonna need sneak attack. This thing's probably weak against fire. Probably. And boss is sure to drop gold, so I'm gonna keep the plunder ability. Since it's, I'm not sure if I said it already, but I think it's weak against fire. So I'll keep that and that. I think it can only hit like once at a time. I can't knock it down. I'm not sure if I can backstab it either. So put that there just in case. Alright, save. Boom. Let's go! Yeah. Here it is, the first boss fight! Berilard. That thing is ugly. Whew, boy. Whoa. Freaking, oh! That thing probably hurts. Yeah. Really? Aw, man. I'm already poisoned. I don't think I can backstab this thing. Oh dear. Let's go ahead and switch to my skills. Oh, dude! I don't need the swipe skill. Grass. Oh God, my dude. What? No damage, but it hits grass. Probably stay away from that thing, huh? So let's go around. Oh, jeez. Oh dear, oh dear. One more. Oh man. I should have kept that swipe skill. Oh dear. Oh, I do have a swipe skill. I guess I gotta take out the tentacle now. Oh god! Oh my god! Yeah, I kinda knew that was a bad idea. So what do I attack now? I'm not going in there. Is there no more of those bulbs? No, I got them all. Okay. Man, I want a pain in the butt. So I got a... Oh boy. Oh, how do I use that again? I totally forgot. That was A. Yeah. Did I hit him in the face? Oh, jeez. Don't hit me in the face. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no 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 no. Dude! What am I supposed to hit? His tentacle? Even if I make him slam his tentacle, we'll be stunned for like a couple seconds. There's no more bulbs to hit. Do I just hit him from the stem here? Ugh. It doesn't seem that way. Oh boy. Ow! I'm dead. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do here. Yep. Not sure what to do. What should I hit the tentacle with? I can't get up close, otherwise I'm done for. I'll have to examine its movements. Oh! Really, my dude? It just slithers along its own way. Ah, then it ran towards me! Takes like no damage. Dang it! I don't know what to attack. I can't even rotate my camera. Dead. Dang. I wasn't sure, like, what to attack after I was hitting those bulbs. Was it a glitch? I don't know. Like I depleted the core's health, and then nothing else happened. I'll just do it again. Okay, so... Based on my past experience, I do not need the backstab. The knockback would come in handy. Insight would be nice too. Though, since it's a plant, it'd be weak to fire, only makes sense. I think this setup here will be fine. So many of keys, man. Take two. Oh dear. There's one. Ah, man. That thing just freaking murders me. Jeez! Aw, man! I'm taking too much damage, man. Man. That ain't fair, bro. Oh man. There's the core. I guess I gotta take out both. Maybe the needle spell would work? Yeah, I can't get close to that thing, otherwise I'm dead. Throw fire at it. Ow! Oh, man. Oh, actually through... Okay, that was my damage, not his damage. Look at his damage! Look at that! I only did like 5%. All those fireballs hit? Alright. What I'm doing is not working. Try something else. Two hits, maybe three. Actually, that's not bad. I think I'm seriously underleveled. Five hits, maximum of five hits. Oh my god! Freaking for real! I hate this tree thing. Come at me, bro! Got it! Nice. And that was the first boss fight, Berilard. What did I get? A crown? Interesting. Crown of Quoxy. You know, we got a crown from that tutorial dungeon, and that guy killed us over it. So this must be another one of those crowns. Crown of Quoxy. Quoxy! I want to wear that so bad. Appears to have been crafted in the Xanadu era. I can't wear it. I think that's it for this area. Yeah. Alright, let's teleport home, save. Can't believe I didn't level up after that. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I'll just teleport out of here. There was no effect. Okay, so I'm missing something. Let's try beating up the rock. Not sure what good that'll do, but... Of course. Wait, did I level up? I don't think I did. No. Anyways. Where exactly should I go? When I use that thing, it has no effect. So there's obviously something that I have to do here. I've already collected the Jade Crown. Hang on a second. Yeah, it does nothing. Jade Crown does nothing. Oh my gosh, what am I missing? What am I missing? Odd that it's not letting me leave. What did I miss? What did I miss? No. What am I missing? Oh my god. Oh, I did not see that. Gauntlet. Okay. Ah! This must be what breaks the boulders so I can progress in the sewer dungeon. Gauntlet. By equipping the gauntlet, you'll be able to destroy hard objects. Yeah. While unequipped, simply attack the object to use the gauntlet. Good. Attack. Oh, I gotta equip it. Whoops. Punch it. Sweet. Alright, let's teleport home. I know exactly where to go after this. No effect? What? You gotta walk all the way home? Okay, let's save first. Actually, no. Let's return, save, then make call the video. There must be a movie scene or something. That was correct. So it is the Oh yeah. Oh ho, quite a spirited young man. Is he an acquaintance of yours? Somewhat. Our meeting was under unique circumstances. Knight, I'm surprised you still yet breathe. It seems he has the spirits. Thank for that. A guardian binds this young man's soul, ensuring that it does not slip away. How marvelous! There are still soothsayers capable of calling out to the other side in this age, it seems. So that's the cause. Still, to face off against that creature and acquire the crown's power. You've changed since when we last met. Since when we met last? Knight, your eyes betray no fear. Quite curious. That strength. Perhaps I shall put it to the test. Draw your sword! Oh no! I will not prepare for this! I want my skills! Alright. He does the same thing over and over. I got him. Oh! I forgot about that. I don't see his health bar. Hey, no fair. Well now, this is tough. Artisus, though you're a different man. Your dalliance with death has removed all cowardice from you. Come, knight, give it your all! That is quite enough. We need cool heads, not hot tempers. Young man, sheath your weapon. I will simply not allow such bickering while you're in the presence of Theobald. Sage Theobald? I do not know what grievance has transpired, but allow me to apologize for his actions. Although I dare say if a guardian sustains your life, that life does not have long to burn. Unless you were to acquire the power of the sacred sword. The sacred sword? Surely you jest. Wait, do you truly mean? Ho-ho! I am merely stating what comes into mind is all. Knight, I shall entrust the crown unto thee for a time. However, heed me well. Should thee become a hindrance to us, I shan't stay my blade. Otherwise, or in other words, I will kill you. I'll kill you. Can I go home now? Can I teleport home now? That'd be great. Great. Alright, no more scenes or anything. Good. Harlech Village. Oh, Red! Well, that's my name's character if you have known already. Hey, it's... What's your name again? Char? Hee-hee! Welcome back. Actually, I named her Car. Or called her Car. Wow! What a simply splendid crown! Didn't you say you found a crown down in the back alley ruins? Oh, that was when you were wounded by that swordsman. From what I found in my research, it seems like this crown has something to do with the sacred sword. And I would guess that swordsman and the old man accompanying him would also know something about the sacred sword. I wonder who they could be. It sounds like they may be another crown. There may be another crown, though perhaps we can figure it out more by finding it. It might be a good idea to see if there's any correlation in the tabulants. Tabulae! Now, Red, be on your guard around those people. If anything like before were able to happen to you again, I'd... No words needs to be spoken. I already know. Alright. Thou must rest to face the day again. You feel rested and refreshed. Must save. Must! And that is it for that! If you enjoyed it, please give a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.